People from Daveyton Township are protesting against police brutality following the death of a taxi driver tied to the back of a van by South African police officers. The Minister of Police is investigating after amateur footage emerged showing Mido Macia's treatment. He later died in custody.